It's nice to be here. This is lovely. What a weirdly formal hall. It's like strange, isn't it? It's like school assembly levels of, like, I don't know. It just didn't feel like we're going to do comedy. It felt like we're going to have a town meeting on how to save the leisure centre. And by walking around out there, I imagine all your leisure centres have gone anyway. Imagine they went a while ago. Tracksuits are still kicking about. Give me a cheer if you live in Dudley. So give me a cheer if you don't. Okay, I get it. People who live in Dudley, cheer again. Okay, we got you. You live in Dudley?
Yeah.
Look at you. Fucking good, man. What's your name, sir?
Wayne.
Wayne from Dudley. Of course it is. Fucking. Look at that. Wayne from Dudley. Come on. Oh, what do you do, Wayne? Run a car boot sale. He lives here your whole life? Yes, excellent. What do you do, Wayne? You're in sales, right? You're in sales. If you're about to tell me you work on a fucking market outside, murder will be done in this building. In sales, what do you sell? Eh? To the building industry. You sell stuff to the building industry. Fucking hell, business must be booming because nothing's finished out there. I've seen how far I can go with this. Someone's gonna get pissed off shortly. Alright, let's see how far I can go. Do they do that around here? Do they stop collecting the bins? Do they stop? If you've got a pizza, if I've got like a in my recycle bin where I live in South Shields, right? If I've got a pizza box with food on it in the recycle bin, they won't collect it. They don't tell you why. They just put like the yellow tape of shame. And everyone else, and they just leave your bin there with yellow tape on it going, couldn't be collected, this idiot can't recycle. And everyone in the street toots at you when you walk past. Are you all customer services at the council as well? Jesus Christ. So do you just get people arguing with you all day? What's it? I mean, again, I don't want to slag the place off too much, but I had a walk around. I imagine the people who form the council around here are a special breed. Do you know what I mean? Like, I'm not being horrible. But you know what I mean, if you're ringing the council in Dudley, you know, you've got a chip on your shoulder that's been there for some years. Because you've never ate it and you've never showered. No! Now!